नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल लर्न अंडरस्टैंडिंग थ्री डिजिट नंबर। हियर वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न दिस नंबर इन आवर टू डिजिट प्लेस। व्हेन वी हैव लर्न टू डिजिट नंबर वी हैव लर्न ऑल दिस, बट अगेन वी विल लर्न द सेम थिंग विद थ्री डिजिट नंबर। जस्ट सी हियर, देयर इज 100, दिस वन ब्लू ब्लॉक इज अ 100। सो देयर इज टू ब्लॉक, वन एंड हियर ब्लू एंड ग्रीन, सो टू ब्लॉक मीन्स 200। There are five, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yellow, green, yellow, green, yellow. There are 500 blocks, so it is 500. Here, with different colors, you can count, there are 7 different blocks, so it is 700. Here, this bar, this line bar is 10. This line bar is, each is 10. This all 10 makes a 100. One single is 110. Each one single 110 makes 100. So here there are 300 blocks. So 100, 200, 300. So it is 300. This is 110, 210, 310, 410. So it is 4 tens. We say 4 tens. And the single box is called ones. It is 5 ones. In the form of a abacus also we can see, in the form of abacus this is 1, 10, 100. So in my 100 place, how many 100 is there? 100, 200, 300. So there are 3 bits. In tens place there are 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 tens are there. There's 4 tens. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And ones, how many ones are there? 5 ones. So there are 5 bits in ones. So in this way we can learn a number from a block and even from a abacus. The same thing has been explained here. 100 blocks are there. So 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600. So 600 plus, do not forget to write the symbol plus. 110, 210, 310. As it is more than one, we write tens. We add s, 3 tens. There is nothing one, so it is 0 ones. So in this is in word, so this is in figure. 600 plus 30 plus 0, that is 630. In an abacus we write it in this way. 4 hundredths. How many hundredths are there? 4 hundredths. 1, 2, 3, 4. 100, 200, 300, 400. So it is 4 hundredths. Tens, I do not have any tens, so it will be 0 tens. And there are 7 ones, so it is 7 ones. This I have written in word, so this one I have written in figure. So 400 plus 0 tens plus 7 ones. In below of 100, tens, ones. In the form of abacus, we write 400 means 4 bits, 0 tens means no bits, and 7 ones means 7 bit. So in the form of abacus we can write 400, 0 tens, 7 ones. In word we write 400 plus 0 tens plus 7 ones, and in figure we write 400, 400 plus 0 plus 7. So this is the form of writing 3 digit number. Okay, now in this video you will see, you have to write this in your classwork copy. You can see here 527. So in word I have written 500 plus 2 tens plus 7 ones, and in figure I have written 500, 500 plus 2 ten is 20 plus 7 ones, 888. In word I have written 800 plus 8 tens plus 8 ones, and in figure I have written 800 plus 80 plus 8 tens. And here some more sums are there which you are going to write in your classwork copy in a new page. Next is the expanded form. Expanded form or long form, whichever the way we can say. Expanded form in figure. Always remember, figure means you have to write zeros. There are two different types. One is figure, one is word. Here expanded form in figure means with zero. One example has been done for you. 596. So I have to expand means I have to stretch. Suppose a rubber band. If I stretch the rubber band becomes long. and if I leave it, it comes back to its original place. So the same way here, 596, I have to expand, I have to make it big and right, but it, I have to remember that the value 509, 910, 610, the value should not change. So in figure I will write with zeros, 500 plus 90 plus 6. So this is written in figure. In this way you are going to do all these sums in your classwork copy. And the same expanded form in word. You can understand the difference between figure and word. Don't get confused. Try to understand it carefully. Now it has been written words. Words means you have to write the word. 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D-S, hundreds, T-E-N-S, tens, and O-N-E-S, ones. So 329, 300 plus 2 tens plus 9 ones. Similarly, 101, 100s plus 0 tens plus 1 ones. When there is 0, you specify 0 is in the place of 10. So you will write 0 tens. Here the 0 is in the place of 1s, you will write 0 1s, you will not leave it, you have to mention it, okay. So 10s, questions are there, 10 numbers are there which you have to write in the expanded form. Next is the short form. You have already done short form in your previous class with 2 digit number. So this is the same thing, only the number of digit has increased. Before it was 2 digit, now it is 3 digit. The process is same. 200 plus 60 plus 2. So 200, so 2 will be in the place of 100, H. 6 will be in the place of 10 and 2 will be in the place of 1s. So similarly, 400 plus 70 plus 9. This all you have to do in your classwork copy. And remember, don't write everything in the same page. Try to do write everything in different page. And lastly, in junior maths book, you will do page number 33 and 34. Okay. Now, here I stop. We will meet with a new topic in our next video. So, Namah Shivaya.